gran luchadora.
I am a great wrestler.
Lo hago por mi
I do it for my children. Inside the ring is all about showmanship, making people happy with the show we provide. I started wrestling, right? Because my son's father was very aggressive. One afternoon, my son's father came drunk and tried to hit me. I kicked him where it hurts him the most. And there I threw him on the floor. Since then he hasn't come back. Yes, there are people, cholitas like me, that have been through this. We, the cholitas, are from different groups. That's what I want people to see as an example, right? An example that a woman can make it without the help of a man. And if I ever hear, give your life for your children, I will do it. I am always going to have power in the ring. My strength, my victory has been my children. They are my adoration. Silvina, the powerful, is a cholita that doesn't have any commitments. But in real life, my name is Giovanna Silvia Guanyapaco Vilela. This is the name that my parents gave me. Silvina is the woman that grew strong. The woman that came from the bottom of a very deep pit, but knew how to get out.